Hello and welcome back to yet another canal adventure. You join us here just below the bottom lock at Stoke Breurne, which is where you left us at the end of the last vlog. We're taking in the side fenders and preparing for mooring off. It's coming up to 6 p.m. on the 1st of June 2019. It's been a nice summer's day here, at least 26 degrees. It's starting to cool down slightly and there is a good breeze. Whilst we're moored up here, Paul has been washing the roof of the boat to remove the blossom from the trees we've moored under closer to Stoke Breurne. You can see sped up footage of the roof cleaning in the top right hand corner of your screen. Whilst editing this vlog, we realised that there was a really good birdsong soundtrack recorded, and in parts, our conversation was also picked up by the camera's inbuilt microphone. We have decided that the rest of this vlog doesn't need to have a voiceover track or any music added, so we'll shut up and let you hear the sounds of the canal. Enjoy.
It's doing what? Oh, okay. Well, once we have the sofa in, it will balance the boat again, won't it? One side. And the roof. Yeah, I can hire her now. We just need the wax now.
Right, yeah, we've got to go around the bridge, and that's a short thing there. Yeah, okay.
busy pumping water up from the river.
Yeah, exactly.
Is it stopped?
No, you got it on. Today's heat as well, just before that would be good for us to do some
baptism.
Yeah, I'm more interested in this because I'm thinking, what happens if you come down and you crunch the bottom? I'm sure someone has to be here. It's tidier a bit.
Alright, but
what tree go in?
That's 7 o'clock. No, I haven't got it.
You haven't got it?
See him.
the River Tove, isn't it? That's what it says down on the, and that's where they're pumping it from. So they're taking it from the river up into the. See our own reflections. Wish I had a steady hand. That's the pump house there. They've obviously stopped pumping because there's no water's not coming over. Get a spider, which is probably going to leap at me.